Wait, come on, man. We're not really going to do this, are they?
That's exactly right.
As soon as Mankind is buried alive, The Undertaker, his hand will be raised by the official, who's right there.
And get up!
My goodness, Mankind is not moving. Mankind is...
I think the official just declared The Undertaker the winner of the match. That was a shovel. That was a shovel. Mankind. Mankind is coming back out of the grave. Mankind is coming out of the grave. The Undertaker officially has won this match.
Hey, no, wait a minute.
Uh-oh. No.
The Undertaker, how could he possibly ever rest in peace?
We invite you to join us
on
November 17, ladies and gentlemen.
A grave that he dug for himself.
Oh, my, unbelievable.
What was that?
Hot, wait.
He's alive.
Kane comes out of the grave to take up the fight for Austin with The Undertaker, but now The Undertaker has just, oh my gosh, look at this! Look at this, Michael!
The Undertaker with Kane.
He's going for the tombstone! No!
What in the, what's Undertaker doing?
What the hell is this? What?
What the hell? It's a backhoe! Kane delivered a tombstone to The Undertaker! The Undertaker's out! And there's a backhoe being backed into the arena.
It's Stone Cold.
It's Austin. The Rattlesnake has commandeered a backhoe. The Undertaker is out cold in the grave.
Wait a minute.
After a tombstone by Kane.
The Undertaker's in the grave and Stone Cold has brought a backhoe. My gosh, it's already full of dirt!
No!
No, wait! Oh my gosh!
It's Stone Cold now with a shovel. The Undertaker's in there.
Can we see? Is there anything left of The Undertaker? Can you still see him?
The Undertaker 6 feet under. In the backhoe now, pulling dirt into the grave.
What is Austin doing now?
What is this?
No, he's got Stone Cold's opening a cold one on The Undertaker's grave. No, wait a minute.
Has buried The Undertaker alive! And the Big Show now is burying Mankind alive! Can you imagine that cold, dark dirt being thrown on your lifeless body? If Big Show can bury Mankind here, folks, we'll have new tag team champions as Undertaker now. Where's he going? And there's Rock!
Oh, no!
Rock is back! Rock is back!
What else can we have in this match?
And now the Phenom, hammering away on The Rock again. What a war this has been.
It's the first ever buried alive tag match, and I think we almost have new tag team champions.
Wait a minute. What is he doing now? Triple H, sledgehammer.
What?
Look out. Oh, my. To the back of the skull of the Big Show.
What?
Triple H just leveled the Big Show. And now Triple H is going to bury Mankind. What is Triple H doing?
I don't get it.
He's the WWF champion. He attacked Rock. He attacked Big Show. Kane, now Mankind. The champion is burying Mankind alive.
I don't think there's much left of him. He's almost completely covered. Wait.
There's not much left of the Big Show either, King.
The referee's calling for the bell.
The referee calls for the bell.
Mankind is buried.
Well, Mankind's buried, so does that mean we have new, I guess we have new tag team champions.
But wait.
Well, there's no disqualification in this type of matchup. You just have to bury your opponent, but...
The winners of this match and new World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, The Big Show and The Undertaker.
Wait a minute!
My God!
What the hell was that?
Pyro's somehow with it.
Undertaker was blown out of that front end loader by some sort of... It's Kane! It's the Undertaker's brother, Kane! What the hell is he doing here? I can't believe it. I gotta believe the Undertaker's unconscious. Kane, after that explosion.
Kane's from Raw. I mean, you know, it's Undertaker's brother, but
he switches now.
Shocked.
I cannot believe what's going on here. An explosion. Knocked the Undertaker out of that loader. I believe the Undertaker was knocked unconscious.
Remember, Cole, there's no disqualifications, no count out, so doesn't matter who ejects himself in, I guess, in this match.
But that's the Undertaker's own brother. That sick monster, Kane,
who already sent
Shane McMahon to the hospital tonight.
Yeah, Mr. McMahon is in that payloader, and that thing's going up. That basket, as they call it, that shovel.
Wait a minute.
It's full of dirt. I could see the camera kit. There it is.
Oh, my God. The Undertaker has been buried alive.
Here's your winner, Mr. McMahon.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Undertaker looking to...
Oh, what the hoop?
Nexus?
What the? Barrett and Slater and Otunga and Gabriel.
But the Undertaker fighting him off.
He has to fight him off. There are no disqualifications.
That shovel, Undertaker. Ow!
Undertaker looking from behind, Slater.
Slater from behind. And now the feral, the pack of feral dogs. The numbers game catching up to the Undertaker. But why?
I don't understand this.
Hey, look at Kane, Kane! Kane is revived!
Resurrected is the world's heavyweight champion.
He's crawled completely back out of the grave.
Undertaker trying to fight back with everything he has, but the Nexus, a four-on-one pummeling.
Maggots eating away at the corpse of the Undertaker. The Nexus have taken over.
Get why? Why the Nexus?
Hey, look at Kane.
To...
Kane with the urn. Kane with the urn. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Here is your